So you will serve me. So now, because I'm recording you, I'm banned from coming in here. Is that the law in this in Ladbrokes? Is that right? I used to work in your head office. Are you trying to ban me from this place? I came in here to find out why you banned me and to give me the notice that you've banned me with, yeah? And you're saying it's not from here, it's from Cyrus branch, and it's Jackie. It's but all, I came here and you banned me from this branch. So you decided that there's no longer point in talking to me now. So you're the one who... You're the one who tells me that you refused to serve me on numerous occasions, including the time that I was chasing Donald Trump tickets, which was stolen by Tom, your former manager, in St. Peter's Street, yeah? And you hold me accountable for me trying to expose what happened. And now you're banning me from coming in because I brought in a camera and I took photographs of it. And you're calling it and you're saying that I'm banned from doing that. I need to see the letter that you're banning me with and I'm recording this to document it. All right? Thank you. And my name is Sam. I am British Lebanese. I'm debunking this member of staff repetitively refusing to serve me. That staff, don't worry, I ain't got your faces in here, gentlemen, refusing to serve me on numerous occasions. Why? Because I've debunked the fact that my Donald Trump tickets, all amounting up to in excess of £700, yeah? This woman wouldn't chase the tickets, as well as the other one, Jackie, and she's telling me that I can't get my ticket, my banned ticket, from coming in here, or a letter saying that I'm banned. The official way, she's saying that, because... I have to go to Cyrus Street. When I came in here, it was the first time I found out, and I know that there's a camera here focusing on me. Yeah? There's a camera there. Yeah? That's a camera there. Alright? For those that don't know. Yeah? So I'm debunking this branch here in Old Street. Yeah? As a branch where they like to hide... intricacies and anomalies of my Donald Trump tickets which were cashed in and these two people refused to chase them up properly. Sorry. So I just thought I'd come in here and expose what's going on here.